There's a line that is drawn through the ages. And on that line stands an old rugged cross. On that cross, a battle is raging. For the gain of man's soul or his loss. On one side march the forces of evil, all the demons, all the devils of hell. On the other, the angels of glory, and they meet on Golgotha's hill. With the force of the conflict, and the sun refuses to shine, for there hangs God's Son in the balance. And then through the darkness he cries, "It is finished. The battle is over. It is finished. There'll be no more war. It is finished. The end of the conflict. It is finished. And Jesus is Lord." Yet in my heart, the battle was still raging. Not all prisoners of war had come home. These were battlefields of my own making. I didn't know that the war had been won. Oh, but then I heard the King of the Ages. He had fought all the battles for me. And that victory is mine for the claiming. And now, praise his name, I am free. It is finished. The battle is over. There'll be no more war. It is finished. The end of the conflict. It is finished. And Jesus.